Hi, Mr. Lancaster here. Let's talk about what has been happening during Term 3. Term 3 is usually where everyone starts to focus on their routines, things get really busy here at school, and activities are well underway. Starting the term with the issuing of mid-year reports, the students were encouraged to focus on how they could improve their learning and set their own goals for the rest of the school year ahead. In the first week back, we also wished farewell and good luck to Daniel as he returned to university, and of course, we played a traditional game of football. A few weeks later, we welcomed back alumni Merle and Gregory, who will be joining us till the end of the year to support with tutoring and exam preparation. With the rhythm of the year in place, we continue to congratulate students on receiving the Student of the Month award, reminding us of the many ways in which we can strive for excellence. Speaking of academics, this term, the upper primary students had an opportunity to experience high school with a specially organised Step Up Day. The grade 5 and 6 students had a timetable filled with high school subjects, and it gave them a real idea of what it would be like next year when they join us here in secondary school. Now, every year, Term 3 can end up being one of the coldest and darkest times of the year. It's 11 weeks long. But luckily, it is also when we have some of the best school events. In February, we had our annual Winter Ball. Level 4s have been working hard to organise one of the most anticipated events of the year, and it was filled with people looking their best, dancing, and fireworks. In January, we also had our annual Arts Festival, where both students and staff had the opportunity to share their musical and artistic talents. And then, of course, after 5 long months of preparation and rehearsals, the cast of the school play put on a 4-night run of Clue, based on the 1985 film and obviously the famous family board game. The students did a fantastic job and they're finally enjoying a well-deserved rest. Towards the end of the term, the school celebrated the Baha'i Festival of Ayamiha with an afternoon of games, cakes, and gift wrapping, preparing small presents which were given out to our local community here in Hluboká.
Be happy, I want you to be happy. I want you to be happy. I want you to be happy. Be happy. I want you to laugh. I want you to laugh. I want you to laugh, laugh, and be happy.
Enrichment Day also continued this term with various service and life skill activities. For example, students have been teaching English at 2 local schools. They've been painting murals and beautifying our campus, as well as building a greenhouse and starting a large-scale composting scheme. We would also like to congratulate the team of students which came second in the local chess tournament, claiming the silver trophy. Well done, guys. A group of girls from our dormitories also organised a collection of hygienic and cosmetic items which have been delivered to refugees relocated in our local area. Students also visited the Refugee Reception Centre in Český Budějovice to offer their services, sing songs, share cakes, and assist with donations. Some students have also been working on a project related to Jewish history, and they attended workshops offered by the Jewish Museum in Prague, and some students have even visited the former Jewish synagogue in Hluboká. The project will end in June with a small exhibition on Jewish history and culture, available for the whole school to enjoy. Meanwhile, the primary school have also been learning about history by having a mini Greek Olympics. Wow, why wasn't I invited to that? Another interesting event was the mock court trial enacted by Level 1 and Level 2, and the Honourable Judge, Miss Atkins. The students explored a real-life court scenario and got hands-on experience with debating. Another exciting project which began this term is the Townshend Youth Talk series. These are excellent opportunities open to both Townshend students and youth aged 13 to 17, and it gives them the chance to meet inspiring individuals from around the world, engaging in deep conversations about life's big issues and questions. As you can see, Term 3 has been very busy, and if you would like to stay up to date with what's happening here at Townshend, make sure to follow us on Instagram and Facebook. But for now, enjoy your spring break, and we look forward to seeing you all again next term.